The sexuality is based on an imaginary, biologically enhanced shampoo product called Vitamin K.
So long, it's time to die.